Welcome again. Today's tutorial is Sarali Varisai 10 in Raga Shankaravarnam. Our channel is going to complete its 2 years in the coming January 15th. I have been doing the basic lesson from the very beginning of starting this channel in Raga Maya Malavagavulai and in Shankaravarnam. And I have started doing the basic lessons in Harikambodhi from this Vijayadashami. So this Sarali Varisai I have finished up to 9 in Maya Malagavula. I have finished full all the Sarali Varisai. Chandrabharana I have finished up to the 9. This is the 10th one. The Sarali Varisai is all the basic lessons should be learnt in all the 72 Melagatta Ragas. My teacher used to tell me that. She used to tell me if you have do not have time or get bored, you at least practice them in the 5 important Melagatta Ragas. Of the 72 Melagatta Ragas, 5 are very important. Maya Malavagavulai, Shankaravarnam, Kalyani, Harikambodhi and Karakarapriya. So I am trying to cover all the basic lessons in this main Melagatta Ragas, which are very very suitable for all the Melagatta Ragas are suitable for the basic lessons. These 5 are the most important ones. I am doing this with the 3-pitched Carnatic flute, which has 8 holes on the playing side and 1 hole for blowing. Please watch the video till the end. If you have not subscribed the channel yet, please subscribe now, like, comment and share as well. And do not forget to press the bell icon to get notifications. Whatever you want to play, if that raga song has pa in it, you must practice sapasa. Sa and pa are the main pillars. From that pillars only we are building the song. So it's always better you practice apasa. Sa 2 holes, pa 5 holes, sa again 2 holes, pa sa. First sa in the lower, sa, pa, sa, pa, sa. Sa. Pa. Sa, pa, sa, pa, sa. First sa, lower. If you are a beginner, you need to see the in flute there are only you have to do the lower sa and higher sa only with these 2 holes. With your blowing you are manipulating the pitch, so you may find it a little extra difficult in the beginning. It's not like playing the keyboard or veena. You just have to press in the pre-chord. Veena, you put it your place in the right place and you just pluck. It will sound excellently. So flute in the beginning will be difficult, but don't get discouraged. After that, veena in the keyboard, it's very difficult to do gamakas. Veena, you have to run here and there, change strings. Veena is very difficult to maintain also. Occupies a very large space. But flute, in the beginning, it's very difficult than the other comparatively. But for some people, they don't find it difficult. They easily go through it. I don't know the reason. Generally, it's in the beginning, it takes time. You cannot say it's difficult. It takes time. Because you have to manipulate, control the notes, pitches of the note with your blowing. So that is the main reason for that. When you start learning, you don't know how the lower notes sound and how the higher notes sound. So for you to remember that, imagine that and play, so it takes time. Okay. Sa pa sa pa sa. Sa pa sa pa sa sa pa sa pa sa சக்கராபரணம் சரிகம பதினிச சாணித பொம்மாகிரிசா ஆல் த 72 மேலே கத்தாராக ஆல் தே ஹாவ் ஆல் த 7 நோட்ஸ் அண்ட் இன் த சேம் கிரமா இட் சுட் பி இன் த ஆரோகணம் அண்ட் அவரோகணம் தட் இஸ் த அசெண்டிங் அண்ட் டெசெண்டிங் சுட் பி இன் த சேம் ஆர்டர் ச ரே க ம pa da ni sa sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa this is the arogana whatever you are going to learn it is better you practice the aarohana and avarohana today we are going to learn the 10th sarali varsa only but I am now teaching you the sarali varsa 1 in chakravaranam if you want to learn it in detail you go to the sarali varsa 1 in chakravaranam tutorial and watch that now sarigama pannisa saanida pamangarisa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa sa re ga ma pa
Sa ni da
ஆதி தாளம் ச ஃபஸ்ட் ஸ்பீடு சா ப த ப நி த சா நி சா நி த ப ம க ரே ச இஃப் யூ ப்ளே டூ டூ நோட் ச ம க ம லைக் தட் திஸ் இஸ் ஸ்பீடு டூ ச ம க ம ரே க ச ரி இஃப் யூ ஃபோர் நோட்ஸ் ஒன் பீட்டு That is speed 3. Okay, let us meet with a new video very soon. Till then, bye. Have a wonderful day.